In the 2000s, I worked at the world-famous Ivy in Santa Monica, and I waited on every celebrity you can think of. But the most celebrated celebrity I ever waited on was Robert Plant. In the restaurant that day was Goldie Hawn, Donald Sutherland, and Mario Hemingway sitting at different tables, and they all called me over and asked, "Is that Robert Plant?" To which I would acknowledge. Mario Hemingway even gave me a note to give to Robert Plant, probably for an autograph. He was that big of a deal.